Welcome all, this is lecture number 4. In this lecture we will discuss what is rank of matrices and what are the methods. So the first question arises, what is rank of matrices? The rank of a matrix actually represents the number of linear independent row or column in the matrix. To define rank of a matrix, we should have prior knowledge of some matrices and minor of a matrix. If we have capital A as a matrix and matrix obtained by deleting some row and some column of matrix A is known as the sum matrix, we all already know this particular phenomena. A matrix is called a sum matrix of itself as it is obtained by leaving zero number of row and zero number of column. Minor of the matrix is the determinant of the square matrix that is obtained by deleting one row and one column from some larger square matrix. So mathematically, a matrix has a rank R. If there are R independent row column vectors, right? Independent means they should be non-singular. The rank of matrix is denoted by row A. Some results on rank of matrices, some standard results we have. A matrix is said to be of rank 0 when all of its elements become 0. Means, if all the elements of any row are 0, if all the elements of any matrix are 0, then the rank of that matrix is 0, or we can say the rank of a null matrix is always 0. The rank of a matrix cannot exceed more than the number of its row or column. That is, the rank of a matrix cannot exceed number of row and column, which is minimum. If a matrix is of order 3/4, then the rank of the matrix cannot be greater than 3. It is, or it should be, less than or equals to 3, right? The rank of the zero matrix is always 0, which earlier we stated. The rank of unit matrix of order n is always n. If a unit matrix of order 3, then the rank is 3. And if the unit matrix is order 2, then the rank is also 2. If the unit matrix is order 10, then the rank of matrix is also 10. Methods to find rank of matrices. We have 3 methods to find rank of matrices. Number 1 is minor method. Number 2, echelon form, or some pronunciated echelon form of a matrix, and normal form of matrix. In this particular lecture, we will discuss minor method. Minor method to find rank of matrices. Let A equals to Aij of order Mn be a matrix. A positive integer R is said to be the rank of matrix A if it holds the following properties. Number 1, matrix A have at least one R row minor which is singular, which is non-singular. It should be non-singular. Every R plus 1 row minor of matrix A is 0. Every R plus 1 row minor of matrix A is 0. Or in other words, the rank of matrix A is said to be R if it holds the following two properties. One is, there is at least one non-zero minor of order R whose determinant is not equals to 0. Whose determinant is not equals to 0. And if the determinant of a matrix is not equals to 0, then the matrix is known as non-singular. So, it should be non-singular. If a matrix A contains any minor of order R plus 1, then the determinant of every minor of A of order R plus 1 should be 0. Means, if we say the rank of a matrix is R, then all the minors of order R plus 1 should have value 0. The rank of a matrix is the largest order of a non-zero minor of the matrix. So minor order of matrix, a minor is the determinant of the square matrix formed by deleting one row and one column from some larger square matrix. How to formulate the minor? By deleting one row or one column, we get the minor of the given matrix. If we have this 4 by 4 matrix, then the minor of this matrix may be, if we delete this last row and last column, then the matrix, the minor of this matrix can be A11, A12, A13, A21, A22, A23, A31, A32, A33. Or if we delete this column and last row, then the minor can be A11, A12, A14, A21, A22, A24, A31, A32, A34. Or if we delete this third row, A31, A32, A33, A34, and the second column, then the minor will be this. That is, we are making minor in respect of A32. Or if we delete second row and first column, then the minor of this particular matrix will be, for this particular condition is A12, A13, A14, A32, A33, A34, A42, A43, A44. Right? Hope you understand how to make minor of a given matrix. Now, example 1 on the minor method. Find the rank of the following matrix by minor order. A equals to minus 2, 5, minus 3, 4, 1, 3. So this is the matrix of order 3 by 2. We have to find rank of this particular matrix. So for solution, row A is equals to minimum of order row and column. So what is the minimum? Minimum is 2. So the rank should be 2 or less than 2. So we can say the highest order of minor of A is 2. Now we make minor of this particular matrix. The first minor can be minus 2, 5, minus 3, 4, and on solving this determinant we get 7, which is not equals to 0. Or the another minor, minus 2, 5, 1, 3, and the solution of this particular minor is minus 11, which is also not equals to 0. And the third one is minus 3, 4, 1, 3, and the solution of this is minus 13, which is also not equals to 0. So all the minors of 2 by 2 matrix are not equal to 0. So the rank of the given matrix is 2. Hope you understand this. Moving on to the next example. Example 2. Find the rank of the following matrix by minor order. Now this is a 3 by 3 matrix. 2, 1, 6, 1, minus 5, 3, minus 3, 2, minus 4. So the order of this matrix is 3 by 3. So the rank of this particular matrix should be row A is equals to minimum of 3, 3. So minimum is 3. So the highest order of minor of A is 3. So the rank will be 3 or less than 3. So first find the determinant of this matrix. The determinant can be found or can be expanded through any row or any column. If we expand it through first row, then 2 and minus 5, 3, 2 minus 4, minus 1, 1, 3, minus 3, minus 4, and plus 6. And for this, 1, minus 5, minus 3, 2. So on solving this or simplifying this, we get 28 minus 5 minus 78, which is equals to minus 55, which is not equals to 0. So the rank of this particular matrix is 3. If the value of this minor, that is this the determinant of the value of this determinant is equals to 0, then the rank will be less than 3. So here this is less than 0, so the rank of the matrix is 3, right? Example 3, find the rank of the following matrix by minor order. A is equals to 6, 1, 3, 2, 0, minus 2, 4, 4, 0, 3, minus 6, 4, minus 6, 1. So this is the matrix of order 3 by 4. So row is equals to minimum of 3, 4, which is equals to 3. So the highest order of the minor of A is 3. So the rank of this particular matrix will be 3 or less than 3. So first we have to try to formulate all possible 3 by 3 order minors and find the value of all these 3 by 3 minors. So first is 6, 1, 3, 0, minus 2, 4, 0, 3, minus 6. So we know that we can expand the determinant through any row or any column. So we are expanding here through first column. So on expanding it, 6, minus 2, 4, 3, minus 6, 0, 1, 3, 3, minus 6, 0, 1, 3, minus 2, 4. So on expanding or on solving all these 2 by 2 determinant, and after multiplying with 6, 0, 0, what do we get? We get this function is equals to 0. So if we see this is a 3 by 3 determinant, if there is only one determinant, then the rank will be less than 3 because this is a singular matrix. So moving on to the another minor. The another minor will be 6, 1, 2, 0, minus 2, 4, 0, 3, 1, again expanding through first column. So on expanding, we get this particular phenomena, and on solving this, what do we get? On multiplying, minus 2, minus 12, 1, minus 6, there is no significance to multiply all these terms because they are 0 is in the multiplication of all these two determinants, so the value of this determinant will be 0. So this will arise, or we can write it as 6 into minus 14 minus 0 into minus 5 plus 0 into 8, or it is equals to minus 84, which is not equals to 0. So this is a non-singular determinant. So one determinant of order 3 by 3 of the given matrix is non-zero, or it is non-singular. So the rank of the matrix is 3. Hope you understand this phenomena. Or for better understanding, we are taking one more example based on this particular phenomena. Example 4, find the rank of the following matrix by minor order. 2, 1, minus 3, 3, 5, minus 1, 1, 4, 2. So this is a 3 by 3 matrix. So row is equals to minimum of 3, 3, which is equals to 3. So the highest order of minor of A is 3. So this is a 3 by 3 matrix and the higher order of minor is 3. So we have to find the value of the determinant of this matrix. So the determinant of this matrix is this, and on expanding it through first row, we get all these functions, and on solving we get this is equals to 0. So this is a singular matrix. This is a singular matrix. So we have to move further, that is, we have to make minors of order 2 by 2 because the rank of this particular matrix should be less than 3. So find value of 2 by 2 minor of the matrix. The first minor of 2 by 2 is 2, 1, 3, 5, and on solving this, what do we get? 2, 5 is 10, minus 3, which is equals to 7, which is non-zero, that is, the minor of 2 by 2 order is non-singular. So we can say the rank of this particular matrix is 2. Hope you understand this particular phenomena. We will meet in the next lecture. Thank you.